that Hitler had a grandson who was a convicted child molester. Imagine being the embarrassment to the Hitler family. Is there anything worse than being the Hitler who the other Hitlers don't talk about?